For 46-year-old Mike Curry, a father of eight,
it's really taking a toll on him.
The last 15 days have been met with triumphs and setbacks, according to his sister, Melissa Zuniga.
His situation has just been so up and down. He's fine 1 minute and then just bam, he can't breathe.
Curry, a social studies teacher and basketball coach at Buffalo High School, has been struggling with COVID-19.
He does have the COVID pneumonia, and it seems like it's really affecting younger people in the 30s and 40s that have no underlying conditions.
Curry's case is just one of the latest in an uptick of cases across the state, placing a strain on doctors and nurses as hospital beds in some areas are at or near capacity.
He waited in the ER for 30 hours. Before, because there was no beds.
Curry, who wasn't vaccinated, says he was healthy and felt he was in a pretty low-risk group, never imagining COVID would leave him fighting for his life.
He's not on a ventilator, thank God. He's not to that level yet, but he still cannot breathe without the oxygen.
Curry says he realizes people will have their thoughts about him, but says he just wants to get better and move on.
We're just happy that everybody's here praying for us.
Praying this coach gets another shot at life.
If somebody doesn't choose to get the vaccine, I think that they should stay inside and be very cautious and even consider going back to wearing a mask.
Devon Roming, Care 11 News.
Mike is still in a Buffalo hospital tonight. His sister started a GoFundMe page to help support his wife, who is on leave from her job right now, and to be by his side and help with their eight kids. If you'd like to help them out, we've posted a link to this story on our website at care11.com.